I'm stuck in a play, and this is Ghosts and Goblins. Welcome. It's gonna be one loop because I'm bad at the game and I can't beat Hulu. So, also I'm probably gonna die. So don't be. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Everything's faster. It's more frequent enemy spawns, and just everything's off track. Because you kind of know what's happening in one loop, but oh no. I'm scared. Okay, we're good. Nice catch. Pretty sure my patterns are all messed up, so I can't do any of the rest of the game fast, but we'll see what happens. Probably gonna die.
All good. Death is expected in this.
Yeah.
This game's not a joke. This one's especially like.
You can manipulate these platforms somewhat, but I'm not gonna do too much of that. That was kind. So this level can go terribly, but I think we're good. Thank you. Don't kill me.
I kind of feel bad for the members. It seems like every time they get hit, they're just sleeping and they're like,
oh, yeah, well, I gotta do this now. Also, this is a thing for some reason. Some of the armors are really nice, like that guy, but some of them are not so nice. It's fine as long as you don't miss your shot. Because when you miss, then there's a flame on the floor and you only get two shots. Yeah. You can't grab it in midair.
Again, I can always spot the villager.
We've also got I am one.
The damage boost here. It's a lot faster and also despawns everything in the rest of the level. So it's super convenient. Yeah. There's this whole rest of the level, there's supposed to be like just a bunch of enemies, but there's nothing here.
This is so ridiculous. It's like suddenly boss fight.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a similar kind of damage boost here, and hopefully everyone's kind to me. No, 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 okay, not
so
at all.
Same damage no matter what.
Yeah.
And I think it's an SG. Really?
Right. Oh yeah. again. He's kinder this time. See you later. Alright.
Yeah. That was terrifying.
Crouching when I first got up there?
Yeah. Like when they spawned,
yeah.
Like, oh god.
They just don't hit you when you're crouching.
Yeah, but I. That's a weird guy. That's like Arthur's
hitbox
when he's in crouches.
It's about to be time. Alright.
Well, only in Tekken.
You are brave.
Something like
Street Fighter. Not at all. Alright, thanks, guys.
Thank you.